Hello guys, thank you for tuning in. I am KG and this is Gossip Hotspot. There is absolutely no doubt we can all agree that Mzansi has broad talents when it comes to acting. We can all agree that of late seasoned actors have become global stars due to their craft. Well, Mzansi is blessed with a lot of talented people, as this include actors who can take any characters and make it work. This includes actors who can act out gay characters so well that you end up thinking that they are actually gay in real life. Let's take a look at these South African actors who have acted out gay characters but are actually straight in real life. Let me remind you once again, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a new video. And please also like, share and comment on my video. At number one, we have Warren Masemola. Warren Masemola is one of the most talented actors in South Africa. He's been on so many television shows and movies, which shows that he is able to take on any character and make it come to life. This also includes the gay character which he played on SABC 1, Says Topla. He was the gay friend to one of the main characters on the show and he played out the character really well. But in real life, it turns out that Warren Masemola is actually straight and he even has a wife. He's married to Gaurelo Masemola and they both got married way back in 2017, which makes this year the fifth year while they are still together. Then we have Themba Ndaba. Themba Ndaba is another talented actor who has been on our TV screen for really a long time now. He is, however, mainly known for his role on Mzansi Magic, The Queen, as Brutus Khoza. But it appears that Themba has played out other characters in the past, which a lot of people might be shocked when they find out about them. The specific character I'm referring to here is the one he played on an old SABC 1 sitcom where he played a very flamboyant gay character. This was actually very bold of Themba, as gay people were not as accepted as they are right now. However, even though Themba kind of represented gay community, in real life he is very much straight, as he was once married to actress Sophie Letshaba Ndaba and even had a child together. As of right now, Themba is married to Josie Ndaba and they even have a child together. Lastly on our list, we have Selo Makeka Ncube. Selo has acted in a lot of shows such as SABC 1 Generation as Archie Moroka, ETV Scandal as Lucas Nyati, and most recently as Khosi on Mzansi Magic, The Queen. The two characters that he first played, he played a straight man, but the most recent one is on The Queen, Selo played a gay character. No doubt many people didn't like him playing that character as they were already used to him playing a straight man. However, Selo understood what he had to do and he played out the character as best as he could. However, Selo might have actually played out that character really so well, as he's apparently set to make a return to the show playing the character of Khosi once again. Even though he plays the character really well, Selo is however straight in real life. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like and comment below. I'll see you soon. Bye.